Nova Scotia's adoption records open this spring. This change allows adopted persons, birth parents, and other relatives greater access to information. If this affects you, you can choose how or if your identifying information is shared. Your information, your choice.